Need the inbounds.
All right, we are live. Now let's zoom in so you guys can see.
Nicholas comes up top to the far side wing, but Dancy's trying to drive in. Lost the ball, but gets it out to Nicholas. Nicholas drives in, dishes off to Dancy.
As you can see, I think it's okay.
He's trying to drive in. This is off of the base line. So
gaining speed.
Game and
Fire.
yard.
Foul's going to be called on Mason Nichols, and that's his second foul.
Foul goes against number 34, Mason Nichols, his second, team's third.
Bridgeport leads this series.
Jim's first shot is off the back line. 21
to 13, Bridgeport wins the race. All right, let's see.
Comes up on top of Squire. Squire drives in into the corner of Lucas. Dang. Picking up
now.
Bridgeport ball out of bounds far side.
Bridgeport this season in terms of steals, they had
3-10 left to go. 1-5-17. Squires on the near side. This side of the team, the far side. To Machito, the wing is on Spencer. Up top the hill, to the near side wing is Squires. Drives baseline, it's low. Up top to Machito.
Dang it.
Somebody's usually cut to the basket, which has been Keenan Collins. They've been getting into it, and he's just not been able to finish up.
Coming at the line to the tail end of these two shots. Bridgeport. Kill.
Fouls on Keenan Cole, that's his first.
Jones against Keenan.
rebounded into the near corner to Squires. Going to go up top to Loomis. Pass was tipped. We get back to Squires. He drives it. Ball's going to come free
Coming from
Horns will have it. Bridgeport into a full court press. Kane to inbound. Gets it in the net. Lucido goes inside to Loomis. Loomis shot off the glass. Nick with the rebound.
FYI, I'm going to send it over back here to this.
See you later.
Hey, we'll see you later. See you.
First for Chase Kelly, LongHorns are being led by Jens Meyer. He has 6 points. Those 6 points are 3 points of the points that Chase Kelly scored in that second quarter. They only scored 8 points and he scored 6 of them.
Bridgeport Bulldogs.
Emma Tukey has 4 points. Keenan Cole has 3. And 2 points each for Ryan Bernhardt and Tristan Jablonski. Over on Bridgeport side, they have a couple with 8 points. Braxton Swires and Casey Mendes with 8. Mason Nichols has 5. And Rafa Cantu has 4. And Mason Nichols spent half of the second quarter on the bench because he got into foul trouble. Turnover-wise, Perkins County, or Chase County has 9 to Bridgeport's 5. And rebounding, they are out-rebounding Bridgeport by the tone of 13-10. But one thing that sticks out, the turnovers, even though Bridgeport has 5 of them, 3 of them were in the first quarter, they didn't have any turnovers until late in the second quarter, so they were taking care of the ball very well. And that's pretty good, even with the 9 turnovers in Chase County. It's full-court pressure for both these teams, and they're doing a good job on taking care of the ball. But it goes back like we thought at the break, like first and second quarter. There's good ball movement, but sometimes they get a little antsy with their passes, aren't making good passes. The best ball in the game is called Target.
Earlier tonight, the Bridgeport Bulls picked up a win over Chase County. He raised a 6-point deficit. 6 minutes to go. Minutes and 60 seconds.
Feed is doing before I lift my phone up. Alright. Let me see, is it listening to me? And then I would.
No.
Yes, it is. And Bridgeport would like to make that even better by coming away with the win. And I think if they just keep doing what they've been doing, plugging away, keeping good pressure on Chase County, they got the ball, and just keep moving that ball. And that is one thing that's impressive, the ball by Bridgeport. They're taking care of the ball, making all of the passes, even though they do have just five turnovers. They're basically taking care of it.
Leave the horns 25 at just 17.
He's dead.
Bridgeport will have the ball to start off the second half.
Okay, is he going to be able to Hill?
Ball.
4:49 left to play in the first quarter. Bridgeport inbounds goes to the far end of the field. Quick threes and the off the back.
Thanks, A.C. Thank you.
Thank you. Bridgeport with the ball. Does he even remember?
all the way in. That ball.
For Bridgeport, Jason Lindis has 14 points, and Baxter Schwartz has 13 for the Bulldogs. And over on Chase County, Jensen Olson's leading the way.
High school basketball
tonight
on 987.
Big boy, good luck. Those are good to be in around here.
Sandy's first shot.
Fouls on Braxton Suarez, that's his second.
6 points, 6 points.
45 to 31. Keenan's one shot off the back of the rim.
Second on Zuby.
He's up 27 to 30, 33 to 35.
Now, I mean, that's what you call a good foul. Full foot.
Keenan's first shot from the
One for two from the free throw line.
Even second is good. Cito comes off and Nichols comes into the front court group right here. Making it off to Hill.
Thank you.
to the 40. Into the front for a drive left side. 52 to 42. Inbound goes to Mosquito. Forced to head.
Give me that, please.